3. Now that's what I call a bombshell.